Next piece is by... Elgar is next, and it's Nimrod movement by the variations called Enigma. Enigma variations, why it's called Enigma, because the names of each of the movements were enigmatic. Nobody knew what they meant, they're in codes. This particular movement is called Nimrod, and we know that was dedicated to a friend of, they're all dedicated to friends of the composer, but this particular one was dedicated to a friend of his, and at the beginning has a little quotation by Beethoven's Sonata for Piano. Okay, Nimrod.